Thank you. 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 Prince Lyle had fulfilled his destiny, or so he thought. After the destruction of the former Holy King, Austin Lyle Forrester succeeded his father to the throne of Verdite and was crowned as the new king. The people were once again happy, and Lyle had the promise to be the greatest king that Verdite had ever known. However, Lyle's eyes were lacking in vitality, and his stare was cold. It is just as it was when the former king had changed so dramatically.